What is the first manga you ever read? Mine was Death Note. You can tell the first volume. Extra loved. It actually holds up really well, and I still recommend this as the best manga that I've read to date. The art is amazing. The story is unbelievable. You see that? So Death Note will always have a very special place in my heart. What about you?